I never in my life thought I'd be an NBA champion. I dreamed of it when I was a kid. But the moxie that comes with being great, that takes years. Years of practice. Years of experience.
With the 11th pick, the Golden State Warriors select Klay Thompson from Washington.
Inside Thompson, Klay, oh, and the NBA record.
Radar being over in Pullman, you know, although we were Pac-10, you know, Pullman's a unique place, being in a small town in an awkward location on Eastern Washington, but I love that place, and I just attribute that to my hard work, I guess, and I think scouts and GMs are finally seeing that I'm not just one-dimensional, and that, I'm more versatile, more complete than people give me credit for, I think, so I just got to keep doing that. I say my endurance, because during my sophomore year, I kind of had a little slump through Pac-10, kind of took a little fall. But this year, I think I did a good job of just staying strong, mentally tough throughout the season. And it's just growing up, maturing, getting stronger. And that helped all facets of my game, whether shooting, get to the rack, being strong on defense. And I just attribute that to working out and working hard in the weight room.
Klay Thompson. I'm going to take Klay.
Next up, the Golden State Warriors at number 11. The pick is in. Here's the commissioner.
Hey, the good guys. Turn the lights down. Let's watch. Let's like a movie theater.
With the 11th pick in the 2011 NBA draft, the Golden State Warriors select Klay Thompson from Washington State University. Here we go.
That's where he wanted to go, too. This is where he wanted to go. We made someone happy.
The weight is off my shoulders. The weight of the world is gone. And, it's just a relief, but a blessing, most importantly. I mean, it's a dream come true. I haven't smiled this much in a long, long time, that's for sure.
Klay's on there for you.
Oh, okay. Hello, Klay. Congratulations.
No, thank you. I appreciate this opportunity so much. I mean, it's hard to describe.
Well, I tell you, it's not only a great moment for you, it's a great moment for us.
Klay sitting up nice and tall. There we go. Nice smile.
Ended up with some family photos here. Cap off a great night, and now I'm heading back to the hotel just to wind down and head back to California tomorrow.
100 miles an hour.
Klay Thompson continues to have it stuck on automatic.
Another missed free throw. Siakam nearly traveled. Green on Lowry. Lowry gets passed, falls down, lost the ball. Thompson running the floor, and a foul. And Thompson grabs his left knee, now writhing in pain. Steph Curry slamming the ball on the court, so upset. Green went up to block it.
Playing at the highest level I ever played at during the last finals. I felt my knee like shift, which I never felt before. I was frustrated, but I gave that game my heart, that series, that whole season.
Klay Thompson obviously in some pain.
3 days later, I'm in physical therapy. 3 weeks after that, I was in surgery. This isn't an exact science, you know. It's not a mathematical equation.
It takes a long time.
It's about being consistent and training the mind to be fearless. That's what this year has given me. It's a recharging. I want to get back healthy 100% because I want to make sure this never happens again. It just kills me inside when I see these other teams. So many talking heads and some of my peers saying the dynasty is over. They had a great run. I have so much more to give this game. But patience definitely builds character.
You gotta stay hungry. You gotta regain that hunger and stay healthy. Stay humble, stay hungry.
Going through the process. Repetition.
Make sure this never happens again.
Be a better athlete. You'll be quicker. You'll be more dynamic.
Three championships, multiple all-star appearances.
Hey, if you want to come back in this game, you need to shoot these free throws.
Help us be that eager to prove everyone wrong again. That's a good fire to have. Harness it for motivation to come back even stronger. It just takes time.